needs girl, here's what they say.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitarandella.
Wherever we go, whatever we do, we're gonna go through it together. We may not go far, but sure as a star, wherever we are, it's together. Wherever I go, I know he goes. Wherever I go, I know she goes. No fits, no fights, no feuds, and no egos. Amigos, together. Through thick and through thin, all out or all in, and whether it's win or show, with you for me and me for you, we'll muddle through whatever we do together, wherever we go.
Wherever we go, whatever we do, we're gonna go through it together.
Wherever we sleep,
if prices are steep,
we'll always sleep cheaper together.
Whatever the boat I row, you row.
A duo.
Whatever the row I hoe, you hoe.
A trio.
And any I-O-U-I-O, you owe.
Who me? Oh, no, you owe.
No, we owe.
Together.
It's wonderful. It's marvelous. You should care for me. It's awful nice. It's paradise. It's what I love to see. You've made my life so glamorous. You can't blame me for feeling amorous. Boy, it's wonderful. It's marvelous that you should care for me.
Would you like to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a mule? A mule is an animal with long funny ears, kicks up at anything he hears.
His back is brawny but his brain is weak. He's just plain stupid with a stubborn streak.
And by the way, if you hate to go to school, you may grow up to be a mule.
Or would you like to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are?
Or would you rather be a pig?
A pig is an animal with dirt on his face. His shoes are a terrible disgrace. He has no manners when he eats his food. He's fat and lazy and extremely rude.
But if you don't care a feather or a fig, you may grow up to be a pig.
Or would you like to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are?
Or would you rather be a fish?
A fish won't do anything but swim in a brook. He can't write his name or read a book. To fool the people is his only thought, and though he's slippery, he still gets caught.
But then if that sort of life is what you wish, you may grow up to be a fish. New kind of jumped up slippery fish, and all the monkeys aren't in the zoo.
Every day you meet quite a few,
so you see it's all up to you. You can be better than you are. You could be swinging on a star.
Thank you.
fell well. And I think to myself,